We're watching a vegetation fire burning south of Arvin at this hour. Kern County fire crews were called out about 10 a.m. to this fire near El Paso Creek Road at the base of the mountains. Firefighters quickly arrived, saying the fire had spread to about 2 acres, but they have stopped its forward progress.